Many years passed in utter happiness for the young lovers. They allowed themselves to believe that the search for them was over and that they could now live a normal, peaceful life. After a while, the young couple was blessed with children, two beautiful twin girls, who filled the days with laughter and joy, but the shadow of their past lives still lingered. The twins looked completely like their father, and the only demonic property was their blood-red eyes that reminded their parents that, in the end, they weren't and never would be normal children.
You chose your own fate, mortal.
Concerned that hunters and demons might find them after all, the young family decided to run once more to make sure that the birth of their girls didn't attract unwanted attention. Sadly, one day, their past caught up to them. One fateful night, the house was flooded with demons, chanting and screeching the name of their master. Without mercy, they found the two lovers and killed them. Dying in the remains of their beloved home, the demon and human who fell in love many years ago now gazed upon their children, their two baby girls, surrounded by demons who threatened to kill them.
I remember you. Why are you still alive? I thought that pretty lady was gonna play with you. You know what? I don't care. What I care about now is this bottle of wine. I can't open it and I'm getting really frustrated. Can you do it for me, love?
Yeah.
Open the hatch and go down. Quickly!